Hello friends, you are most welcome in Ravi Study Academy. Today I taught you Diploma in Elementary Education (DLED) course 505, Understanding Children in Inclusive Context. Block 4, Girl Child and Child Right. Block units are here, Unit 11, Gender Issues in Education, Unit 12, Empowering Girl Children, Unit 13, Child Right and Entitlement. Now here 11.0 Instruction, Introduction, and I here read Learning Objectives. After studying this unit, you will be able to state the differences between sex and gender. Next point, cite examples for biological attributes and gender attributes. Point third, classify the given set of statements as sex related or gender related. Next point, list the major social and cultural attributes of boys and girls. Next point, explain the meaning and causes of together discrimination. Next point, justify the need to counter gender discrimination. Next point, give illustrations, oblique arguments, oblique facts to show the existence of gender discrimination in our society. Last point, explain the role of teacher in creating a gender fair society. Next point, 11.2, concept of gender. 11.2.1, distinctions between sex and gender. Have you heard of the word gender? Some people use this word to mean the sex of a person. However, these two words have different sets of meaning. While filling an application, you are asked to mention your sex. You indicate your sex as male or female. That means sex indicates whether the person is a boy or girl, man or woman. This distinction is based on the special body part associated with reproduction. For instance, women have uterus. It is a part of their biology. Likewise, men have prostate gland. This is a part of the body of a male, like this. There are some differences in the body of male and female. This is made by nature to facilitate reproduction and a few related functions. Thus, the sex of a person is the biological characteristics of person that makes one a male or female. Now, let us understand the term gender. The society expects different types of behavior from boys and girls. Boys are generally expected to be bold and aggressive. Men are expected to go out, work and earn. He is breadwinner. Women are expected to be mild, timid, They are seen as homemaker. This is a social arrangement made by the society and not nature given. The society assigns different roles for men and women. Divides work as men's work and women's work. Values the work done by men and women differently and gives certain privileges and responsibilities for the two. It also imposes different types of restrictions on men and women. The personality of male and female that emerge out of this social condition is what we call gender. Thus, gender refers to those attributes, roles and functions expected to of man and woman in a given society. Gender changes from time to time and from culture to culture. Let us now understand the major differences between sex and gender. Sex or gender. One side sex, left side and right side gender. Sex, biological construct, gender. Sociocultural construct, nature made, gender, society made. Sex, constant, gender, variable. Sex, individual, gender, systemic. Sex, non-hierarchical, gender, hierarchical, cannot be changeable. Now, I taught 11.2.2 biological and gender attributes of a person. Biological attributes of a person. A human being is generally born as a male or female. Nature has given it to the female in conceive, delivers a baby and breastfeed the baby. This requires a special organs, since these biological tasks are not given to the male. The organ concerned are not present in males. However, we find a different set of organs in male for the role they play in reproduction. These differences are natural. Some of the organs in males and females associated with reproduction are shown in figure 1. Study the figure carefully and list the organs of reproduction in males and females. Now, we see the picture male or female. Pituitary glands. Vas deferens, bladder, colon, urethra, penis, testes, prostate. Now here, breast, ureters, WOMB. Fallopian tube, ovary, vagina, Difference, figure 1. Difference in the body parts of male and female. Now, let us consider a few use examples to strengthen our understanding of sexual differences between a male or female. An adult male produces a sperm while a adult female produces ovum. This has nothing to do with society or culture. This is a completely natural and does not change from nation to nation or across cultural groups. Let us consider another biological difference between a male and female. The presence of XX sex chromosomes in a woman makes the person a female. The presence of XY sex chromosomes makes a person a male. A female has uterus while male does not. Now you know why. Again, this is a biological difference. Let us consider some more biological difference between a male and a female. Male, that is, this is female. Male, first point. The voice becomes hoarse during adolescence. First point, girl. A voice becomes shriller during adolescence. Second point, hairs grow on the face, beard and mustache. Breast enlarge during adolescence. Third point, the body may become muscular. Third, the body becomes soft. Fourth point, no measurable cycle. Fourth point, menstrual cycle begins at adolescence. 5. Any other. 6. Blank. Thank you, friends, for watching my video. I shortly meet you next video. Thank you.